It's not summer yet, but we're gonna pretend.
Hello ladies, I'm Kimberly Terry, and today I'm not doing a Q&A. Oh, I still have a Q&A coming for you guys. I do, but I'm waiting, hoping. There's a holiday in Japan going on currently. I'm hoping to hear back from Sensei once this holiday is over. We'll see what happens. And in the meantime, I'm compiling all my questions and answers and blah, 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 blah. Today I'm going to be changing Mirai and Eiji into their summer outfits. Kind of. Actually, this is more like their spring outfits because summer isn't for another month and a half. And I have something very specific that I would like to do, at least for Mirai's summer outfit. She needs a bikini. I'm just going to be getting mostly just Mirai out of her Easter dress here. And Eiji has just been wearing the Culture Japan apron. He is like to pretend that he's grilling even though we don't have a doll grill, but
that's okay.
And I'm gonna try this on Eiji. This is a Volks shirt. It's for a girl. So I'm gonna see what it looks like on a boy. Just because, and if I don't like this on him, I'm just gonna put his Culture Japan shirt back on him. And then Mirai is going to get her new shirt that I got when we ordered Eiji, and a cute little pink skirt. She's gonna continue to wear the same shoes because I still have not bought her a white pair. Anyways, come on lovies. Help me out here. Okay, we're gonna, oh yeah, we're also gonna change her hands out. Take this off, this away. And just to make me feel better, we're gonna set him down too. Yeah, just to make me feel better. I don't like it when my baby's face plant. It freaks me out. Set you over here for now. For now. Cause we're gonna start with Mirai. The first thing we're gonna do is take her wig off. And then we're gonna take her head off. Look at this. It's funny, you get used to these things. You do, you get used to these things. I really, 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 oh, really, really had a hard time with that when I first got her. Like, really had a hard time just yanking her head off. It made me very, very nervous. Now, not so much. Oh yeah, I guess it'd be easier if I just took off her sleeves.
Did I say we were gonna change her hands? We're also gonna change her hands because she's got these little winter paws because, you know, it's been cold. And I have a very old drafty house and it's been cold. So it was only appropriate that she had her little curled. It's gonna be one of these videos. I've been having a hard time talking lately. I'm not really sure what that's about. So, okay. There is her pretty little dress. Her little Easter dress. So cute on her. That made me very, very happy. She made her very happy too, which is the important thing.
And let's go ahead and it's recommended that when you're changing these hands that you use a hair dryer.
I don't know where my utility dryer is. I have a hair dryer that's specifically just for studio stuff. I don't know where it is. I don't know. So I'm hoping I can just... No. I'm gonna have to... Wait. I can do it. Come on, Mirai. Come on, Headless Mirai. Work with me here. Nope. Yeah, that's another fight off. Pull her little hand right off. Pull it right off!
Need a hand? I need my hair dryer. Dang it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna do that off camera, and if you would care to see me actually... Oh, wait. If you want to see these done correctly, like with a hair dryer, I'll put a link in the description box below where I change her hands and her bust and her clothes and all kinds of neat things. Let me see. This is her right hand. She's peace sign. Let's see. Is this the right hand? Want to see all the different kind of hands you can get from Culture Japan? There they are. There's all the different kind of hands you can get from Culture Japan. Let me see. This is, yeah, right hand. Okay. So we're going to put these on her. A lot easier to get it on than it is to get it off. Okay. Give her her hand back. Look at that. That's so cool. Thank you. And let's see, I have another right hand. I don't know which one I want to use for her left. That's what the standard hand looks like. Focus on it. There, yeah, there it is. There it is. Let's see if I can get this one off easier. Probably not. Probably not, you know what? Yeah, let's just go ahead and just take her hand right off. Oh, that one wasn't hard at all. It's funny how these things happen. See, this is left, no, that's right. Let's not give her two right hands. Oh gosh, and this one's tight. These are funny. This almost feels like different material than this. It does. This is like, her fist is squishy. This is not so squishy. Her peace sign hand is squishy, but her default hands, not so much. So I might have to, I really don't want to break it. No, if you're not going to use a hairdryer, if you're going to be stubborn and silly like moi, be careful. Creator of these dolls did make these dolls so that they are very, that's what I'm looking for, resilient. They're not easy to break, but it happens. And this it's just not what you want. It's just not what you want. It's not what you want. Okay, so we're gonna change her shirt. Here's what it looks like. There's the package. I love this shirt. I love it, I love it, I love it so much. I believe in it. It's very important. You should believe in yourself. Believe in yourself. Get him over, happy old Louise. There. All right. Stick her arms back on here. Get the fuzz off. All right. I often have to peek to plug their arms in, especially EG. I really, really detest taking EG's arms off because they do not like to come back on. They do not like to come back on. They do not like, they do not like to go on. No. Not. All right, and her little skirt. And this skirt is not Smart Doll. I bought this on eBay, from an eBay seller, I think. And it fits her fine, but I have to raise it. I have to hike it a little on the high side, or no, a little low side. I don't know, one of the two, to plug in her stand. What are you gonna do? Oh no, that's what it was. I plugged it in the little thingy. That's right, that's right. Put your head back on, darling. This is the cutest stinking doll. I've had this girl for almost a year now. It'll be a year in June, July. And still honeymooning. Still honeymooning with this doll. I mean, come on. How could you not? How could you not? Look at her. She's so cute. Okay, so now let's plug her back up. Stand her up. And we'll get to EG. Ugh. Oh, wait a minute. That doesn't feel right. This must be EG's. Although, technically, I think they're the same. Yeah. I've just used this one considerably more, so it's looser. Does that make sense? I'm not so sure. Gonna stand up, babe? No face planning allowed. Okay. For EG. We're gonna try on a shirt, dude. How do you feel about that?
I think he feels just fine. So we're gonna take his wig off. Even though that's not really necessary, I could've just pulled his hat off. Like this. Take off his silly little necklace. And let's see, let's take this off too. And let's see what this looks like. I kind of think it's gonna look like kind of French. I don't know why. I don't know. Oh, goodness. I didn't like the way that sounded.
I don't want to take his arms off. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't want to. If I lived in Tokyo, I bet Sensei's very glad I don't live in Tokyo. I would be bugging him all the time. Sensei? Sensei? Why is my Eiji like this? Sensei? How come I can't get his arms back on? Sensei? Why does his mold look like this? Sensei? I'm sure he would be like, Cherry, shut up and go home.
Ew, I like it. It's tight. Ew, it sucks so. It does make him look French. Let me see. Still with the purple rain in my head. Oh, I do. I like it. It's shakshay. Shakshay, shakshay. Okay. Now, to get his arms back on. Ugh.
Hates it. Hates it. Alright, let me see. Okay, that wasn't hard.
Wasn't hard either. There is definitely learning curves with this doll, and as you learn them, it gets easier to work them. Imagine that. Imagine that. I do. I like his little shirt. So, but I also liked the apron. I did. I like the apron. I got this apron thinking it would be, you know, like a studio apron. I bought it for Mirai. I didn't know that Eiji was gonna be like, no, that's a man's apron. That's for cooking, that's for grilling out. Duh. Like, oh, excuse me. There. What do you think, G? I don't know. What do you guys think? Let's see. Without the apron. Oh, he looks good without the apron. He wants the apron though. What? My phone keeps buzzing over there. What if we turn around? I'm cutting off half the symbol this way, which I don't really like. But you can still see the culture of Japan. And you know, what the dolls want, the dolls get. That's all there is to it. What they want, they get. How about now? Is that better? Oh, I do. I like that better. Oh, I like that. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. All right, so plugging back in. Okay, now I have to clean up all these hands. I've used the need a hand joke too many times. Look at the cuteness! Look at them! Look at them! Look at them, not me. Oh, they're so cute! Yeah, so cute! So cute! And now they're not looking completely out of season. Yay! That's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please come back soon for more randomness, which is this channel.
Like, share, and subscribe.
Like, share, and we'll see you guys next time.
Look how cute. No, they are. They're just adorable. Look at that.